The people that we employ, specifically the operators, they are the eyes and ears of everything that we can't monitor and control electronically. Without them, the process simply will not run.
I was determined to graduate. I was very determined, but there were some roadblocks. After experiencing so many things through my life and, you know, being competitive, I was like, no, I'm gonna do this. And if I'm gonna do it, I need to do it right. I don't think I could have been as valuable if I hadn't come here to get the education I did. It's made me more of who I am.
My biggest thing was coming back in my 40s. Every single thing that we learned throughout the class is something I use every day at work. They believed enough in me to let me not only take all the classes I need, but still in enough time to graduate in a 2-year period.
They were well equipped coming out of Del Tech to have that knowledge base, to have that understanding of chemical processing. It's really a special bond that we have with this campus, with this community college, and we want it to go on for a long time to come.